Hi everyone, in this video I will explain the interface of SAS Enterprise Miner. This is an example of a SAS Enterprise Miner project. As you can see, it is much simpler than many data mining applications given the complexity of data mining technique. On the left side, we have project tree. In this tree, we have data sources in which we can have multiple data sets. That means we can work on several different data mining models using different data sets in the same project. The next one on the tree is the diagram. In SAS Enterprise Miner, the data mining process is driven by the process flow diagram presented in the workspace. The graphical user interface is designed in such a way that the business analyst who has little statistical expertise can navigate through the data mining methodology, and the quantitative expert can explore each node in depth to fine-tune the analytical process. We create diagrams by dragging nodes from a toolbar that is organized by similar steps and dropping them onto the diagram workspace. You can find the document regarding similar process on Canvas. Basically, SEMA is a data mining process that consists of 5 steps: sample, explore, modify, model, and assess. As you can see, the toolbar of the workspace is designed to match with SEMA process, and we can have multiple diagrams in the same project. In this example, I built multiple data mining models using the same data sets. These models use different prediction techniques or use the same techniques but with different parameters. At the end, I add a model comparison node to compare these models and select the best one. The more models we can develop, the more options we have to select the best decision. The diagram has different nodes. When we click on each node, we will see the property panel for that node. This property panel allows us to change parameters and settings for that node, depending on the purpose of the node. For example, I select a regression node, and the property panel shows different options, such as regression type under class targets, which allows us to choose linear regression or logistic regression. Under model selection, we can change selection mode to stepwise method. To run the model for this path only, we just right click on that node and click run. SAS Enterprise Miner will run the model up to that node. This is an example of a complex diagram. Some diagrams could be simpler depending on the purpose of the project. We can notice that this diagram is crowded and not aligned well. To fix this, we just right click at the center and select layout, then horizontally. SAS Enterprise Miner will align all nodes to make the model neat and fit. Up here, we have the toolbar for the diagram workspace. As mentioned before, the first 5 tabs represent the same process. I will show you nodes that we will use in this course. In sample tab, we use file import to add the data set to the diagram, and data partition to partition data into training and validation samples. In explore tab, we use start explore node to explore the data, and variable selection node to reduce the number of variables in the model. In modify tab, we use impute node to handle missing values, replacement node to change the values, and transform variables to perform transformation. In model tab, we use decision tree and regression nodes, 2 major predictive modeling techniques covered in this course. You can see SAS Enterprise Miner offers many other techniques, but we will focus on important and popular ones. In assess tab, we use model comparison node to compare and rank models in the diagram. Finally, when we move to text mining, we'll use nodes such as text import, text filter, text parsing, text cluster, text profile, and text topic. SAS Enterprise Miner provides many nodes as options that we can use to build our models. The challenge is not with using the nodes. We just need to drag the nodes to the workspace and connect them. The challenge is to make decisions on what nodes should be used and how to change the parameters for each node to get a better predictive model. That is the interface of SAS Enterprise Miner. Thank you and bye now.